don't think we were as sharp as we needed to be. And I think, you know, when you look back in the first period, we had all kinds of opportunities and kind of the game kind of deteriorated. We had, I don't know, two posts or three posts in the first period. We had an opportunity to go up and really, I guess, steal the game. And then we just seemed to get probably, I would say, sloppy on our execution. And they capitalized. You know, we battled back to make it 2-2 at the right at the end of the second. That usually gives you momentum, and we just weren't able to carry it out into the third period.
What needs to happen to slow Stamkos and St. Louis at all?
Well, I just think that, you know, that they're great offensive players, and you just got to make sure that as much as possible that you can force them to play in the defensive zone. And we didn't do a very good job of that. When we were out there against them, we continued to allow them to play more of the game they like to play, because it's in the offensive zone. They stretched the zone on us a couple times. It gave us some problems, and you know, they were real good tonight.
A few bumps in the last little while here. How do you even those things out now?
You don't really have time to think about the bumps. Our overall game has got to get to a better than it was tonight. You know, and we were, if you ever look back, we make passes, it hits shafts of sticks. We go to clear a puck and it hits the shaft of a stick. There was a lot of shafts of stick being hit, and the puck seemed to be rolling for us where it was laying flat for them.
It's the first time this season that you've had both Colton and Fraser out of the lineup. Can you talk about that decision?
A lot had to do with Fraser McLaren. It still had some problems, and Colton Orr's had some issues, so we're just trying to rest those guys, and that really was the decision. And we wanted to get Fratton back in. We want to get MacArthur going. We're trying to get Joe Colburn to see, you know, what we've got here in the last couple of games to give him an opportunity to play. You know, then those are the decisions that you make, and you live with them.
Do you still see one or both in regular lineup during the playoffs?
Well, it depends who we play. It depends what the situation presents itself with. We know what they can do, and we know they've been great soldiers for our hockey club.
Did you see signs at all in the first that maybe your group was starting to come around toward where you want them to be?
Well, I just thought that we were doing a lot of things well in the first period. We didn't play poorly. We had a good start, and like I said, when I think Kessel hit a post, Gunnarsson hit a post, JVR hit a post. It's like everything we did, we were hitting a post or a shaft of a stick. Puck wasn't rolling or laying flat for us. It was rolling more off the net. It was simple D to D on our power play. And I thought that was really the turning point when we had the power play and we gave up, I think, a shorthanded chance, and we really didn't get much going on it. I think we had back-to-back in the second, and it's kind of like that was the point in the game where it started to turn in their favor.
What did you think of you mentioned Colburn, MacArthur, and Fratton. Did you like what you saw from them tonight?
Yeah, I just thought that they did create a couple of offensive zone shifts. I thought Colburn looked good with the puck, you know, and he made some plays. And again, you know, it's hard to evaluate just on one game, but, you know, they did it okay.
Is there anything in particular you'll be looking for tomorrow night, one area of improvement? Or?
Our execution with the puck, for sure. For sure.